fire on him. Okay, hold up. I'm about to go call on something real quick on an announcement. Or a advert, whatever the fuck. Yeah, about to call this shit in real quick. Hey, y'all, hold up. We should probably get this dude inside.
Yeah.
Hey, hold up. Got that little inconvenience. We got a little bit of a mishap with the MTF. We don't want no beef with you. Only beef is with MTF. You're cool, though. Hey, hold up. It doesn't look like I got anything responded over on this ransom. It looks like we're gonna have to go take you over there ourselves. See if we can go sort out some sort of deal. See if we can go take this dude over here to this base. I got the other door. You get him. I got him. Hold up. Take the shortcut. This nigga's trying to get me caught lacking. Wait, yo, there's MTF leader. Stop. There's MTF leader. Dude. Nuke. Get your gun out. Don't shoot him. You talk to this nigga. Hold up. Just me. Yo. Hey. Yo, I don't want no beef with you. I got this hostage you may want. Right here, yo, hold up. Yo, hold up, bring him out. Nuke, bring him out. Yo. This nigga's running, dude. Stop shooting him. No, you stop shooting him, Nuke. You need to stop shooting him. Nuke.
Okay. All right, it's still, like,
yo. Stop. There's more than three people pointing on him. That's failed RP if you run off. Yeah. I don't want to do this to you, man. I'm playing by what the fuck is supposed to be done. Yeah. Real shit. Hey, yo, hold up.
I hit your buddy. There you go, take that. Hey, we'll catch him.
Hey, hold up, yo, tricks. You walk off, bro. I don't want no beef with you, man. Just take the dude and we'll be cool. Just don't God, cause any fun. Get out of here, nuke.
Get out.
Yo, hold up. When they actually gave me this shit. Yo, hold up. Wait. Let's be cool, though. Hold up. I'm about to go give you your share. I'm gonna give you five million a piece. I'm gonna go keep the other 5 million. Nah, just kidding. I'm only gonna give you 1 million because I don't want to fucking, I don't want to give you something unless I prove yourself.
Okay.
Don't forget. I don't really know you that well. I'm only gonna give people like that much if I know what the fuck they're doing. Because more money, more problems, man. I'm not joking. Hey, hold up. I'm telling you what right now, listen, I think we can still raid, but as long as we're not using any of our cash, we can still have a lot of ammo that we can bang up. Just fucking don't use it frivolously on stupid ass shit. We got a lot of it, man. I'm gonna give you it for nothing. Use it wisely. I think a dude said a nigga just suicided to get himself out of the pocket. Fuck, it's that old man shit. That's like 106, I think. But I actually got out of there legit without even trying to kill myself. Hey, hold up. Let's try to do this respectfully. I'm actually gonna use a pistol this time because I'm gonna make sure that I can get him caught off guard. Because sometimes you can kill him with a pistol actually. If they're turning their back. Because sometimes you don't even need to go send them a simple message.
Hi.
Raid!
He's dead!
That dude should have paid attention because I already called a raid. Like I said, it takes a simple message. Nothing that big. Because a pistol can do some damage, but only if you're using it in the right purposes. If you got like 3 guys going on you with a fucking machine guns and shit, it ain't really gonna work out too. That's when you need to use AR. If it's just 1 guy, then you don't really need to worry about assault rifles. And here you're gonna need to be a lot more cautious because there's gonna be a lot more shit you're gonna need to deal with. Wait, water? I know what the fuck it is. It's from the 106. Probably traveling on the fucking pocket dimensions. You can do that anywhere.
Yeah.
Watch it. 096 is in here too. Do not look at his face. Pretty sure he's gonna be at the same area. Nope. Fucking freaky ass shit though, man. I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit, watch that corner, yo. Yo, I'm gonna go look at this. Watch that shit, yo, look, yo, stay where you are. I'm gonna go peek out and get him. Fuck!
Good work, man.
I'm dead.
leave very soon. Okay, we gotta think of something else. And now we got to go back. So this might not be as bad. Hold up. Hey, Bougie. Yo, we need to regroup, get the rest of our guys. Make sure we're able to go and scout out for any type of hostiles over by the foundation area. Because I just got an alert. I can't go back there for another 2 minutes. I already got the code up for the gate. There's going to be a gate outside. The code is 9513. Hey, y'all up. Bougie, I'm going to go let you go out and scout. See if you can go find anything, but whatever you do, do not shoot anything until I give the order. Nuke, let's just stay here until we see what the fuck that dude finds. Somebody's gonna need to keep an eye on this area, so make sure we don't have any mishaps. Shotgun's OP. Yeah, in that small ass room, but here's the thing, if we rush up on him with like three guys the way we got right now, LMGs in a small ass room, and we all light him up at once, I think we can get him all. But the thing about it is that when you do that shit, you gotta also be keeping an eye out for the SCPs as well, because there aren't only gonna just be guys with guns in there. But all with shotguns. Oh, so the MTF have shotguns too.
No.
I was about to say, because if they had shotguns too, that would be too OP. That's only for the biohazard control team, I think. But that's because they're biohazard guys. Are supposed to be getting rid of shit like that. Mostly that's like the zombie weapon of choice, because they're zombie killers, basically. Alright, yo, hold up, wait a minute, no, I saw that. Why the fuck didn't that dude report? Yo. Hold up, wait a minute, I don't think he killed him yet, come over here. We need to just quit before he kills him. I'm not sure what the fuck this dude's trying to do. Yo, hold up, what's going on here, hold up. Yeah.
You found me too.
Hold up, what for?
I'm not out of stone, so.
Yeah.
Oh shit, sorry, I didn't mean to do that, sorry, I didn't mean to do that,
he's
sorry.
Dead.
Oh shit, sorry. Oh my god, wrong button. Oh my god. Sorry. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, that was fucked. I don't want to get banned, Ben. I need to post that. I'll give you something in return.
You give money.
I'll give you $1 million. I'll give you $1 million, sir. Because I know you're going to need something for your hard work. I kind of appreciate you being around here, but I'm not going to give you anything else until I can see that I can trust you. But that mishap, I didn't mean to do. That was my fault.
Okay.
I would have killed this dude too if I really meant it. I didn't.
Why
don't
someone snipe
him? I guess. Not everybody has a sniper. This dude actually has an LMG as well, so we can lean as bad. Hold up, wait a minute. This dude can't respond. Actually, what he can. I don't think he's pressing the button.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna tell the chat how much money I have, so they don't need to give me anymore.
Oh, that's cool. I gave each of you $1 million. But I'm not gonna give you guys any more than that, so if something happens, though, it's cool. Yeah, hold up. No, I didn't mean to do that, bro. I didn't mean to do that, bro. That was some real shit.
That's just how much I have in chat, so I don't...
Hey, hold up, we should probably be getting over there and starting a raid pretty soon. I'm pretty sure there aren't a lot of time to
do. Yeah.
You know, it's cool. We should get out of here.
I don't know how I'm supposed to be helpful building snipers, but...
No, actually, no, well, like, the quick snipers would actually be the best in Cold Spotters. Like the dragon off and shit. I'd rather use that in close quarters.
If you don't mind, I'm just gonna have a quick firing test.
It's something.
See how well they use.
I'm telling you, it's pretty fucking fast, man. It's a dragon on.
Just get out of the way.
Nah, I'm not in the way. It's cool. The dragon off, and what the fuck is it? The Dragunov SWV, or yeah, the SVU actually. They're the two fastest snipers in the game.
Yeah. I like this one better because that's a silencer, like when you like doing a secret mission, like.
Actually, well, like, you could still kind of hear it, and you're completely silenced. Hey, hold up, wait a minute, wait, hold up. Calling in the raid. Yeah, set. Wait. Before I even do anything else, make sure you actually scout out the area and see if there's anybody around the base, and then we're gonna move in. Don't forget to go over into the chat, like responding on the radio. Hit it. Hit shift R to use the radio. For chaos emergency. But I mean, like, only use it when you need to, though. Like if we're far away in different quarters of the map, then that's when we're gonna have to use it. Like if we're huddled up we're huddled up together next to each other like this, we don't really need to use it unless we're far apart.
But like if you're gonna split up.
Yep. Yeah, basically.
I know which snipe to use. I think I. Dragunov, or...
Hold up, wait a minute. It depends on your personal preferences. I'm going in with my LMG. Yo, the door's already open. You don't need that.
I'll go scout the area.
Door already open, bro.
Do you want to have power?
Hey, hold up. Wait a minute. Get out of here. What the fuck do you do? Wait a minute. It's 294. Huh. Water. Oh, right. Rhythm? Let's see. Huh. That's kind of cool. See, I don't target D class. Hey, yo, hold up. My friend Diego is in the group. Why the fuck did he just kill a D class? Yeah, I noticed he's in the CL too, but he just killed a D class without my permission. Again.
That's good.
Let's go. Fuck it. Whatever you do, don't look at this nigga's face. Do not look at this nigga's face.
Okay, don't worry.
Nah, I'm not making sure you niggas don't look at it either. Anybody in a 10-meter radius is gonna get fucked. If somebody, if even one person looks at his face, everybody's fucked. Hold up, wait a minute. Oh, I see the vents. Nice call, bro. Nice call.
Make a left.
Yeah, I got you. Sounds like the fucking nuclear shell or some shit. Sounds like a fucking ground shaking or some shit.
Some right, tremor. I got it back. I'll let you know if anything's coming up behind
us. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, I got you. Keep an eye on your front, Nuke. Nuke, you're a leading guy until otherwise, yeah. Wait a minute.
If you wanna go free, people, I recommend go this way.
Yo, be quiet,
Be quiet, dude.
They can hear us. Be quiet.
I'm sorry.
The fuck?
Wait for me.
Yeah, I know, dude. Just be quiet. What the fuck? Any little thing is gonna fuck us up. Like a vent exit. Let's just keep moving. Fuck it. Yo, you spotted nothing? Yo, remember, you're supposed to check on your back, too. This leads us to 173. Okay.
They knew we're here.
Of course they do.
No!
You should back up, bro, so you don't get shot immediately. Target down. Watch that left side room. Left side room. I'm getting my Barrett loader, yo. Keep an eye on that back room, dude. They're gonna come around from there. I just told you that. Dude, back room, yo. Oh shit. My guys are down.
Where is my like my team is completely like nowhere.
Hold up. Whoa. What's this? Oh, well, I see why you're locking it. Hold up, wait, hold up.
Let him out.
Who authorized this? Who authorized this?
There was no leader, so we just had to...
No, there's me, I'm here. Bullshit.
Who after?
Yo, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. But I was inside the base raiding. Okay, well, hold up, wait a minute.
Okay.
Diego Steel did it? Hold up. Did you help him? Hold up, wait a minute. Diego, can you get out of that box for a moment? I'll give you something if you let him go. Because right now I already got the dough, because they already gave me the ransom money. Yo, hold up. I'm giving you, hold up, wait, hold up. I'm giving you 1 million. I don't want a jiffy.
I didn't get it.
Yeah, because it wasn't 1 million. That's 1 million. And nobody else better step in and take that shit. I mean it too. Holy shit.
Hey, guys.
Okay!
I'm giving everybody $1 million that are actually, if they're in the class that I'm in. That's only if they're doing that. You two engineer.
Cool.
Yo, it's cool. It's $1 million, bro. You're gonna need it, man. Take your time. Hey, yo, hold up. I need to go get these guys out of jail.
I'm gonna call myself. Do you know the last one? Wait. No, because I have a plan. No, I have a plan that we can use like this. I have a plan that we can use and it's pretty good. Mine doesn't.
Hold up, wait a minute. Yo, hold up. This is for engineer. Nobody better pick this shit up.
Me, if I go invisible,
you got that shit? Yeah, hit me, bro.
You don't. Once you're moving, you don't look invisible.
Okay, hold up. Yo, NG, you got it?
You need to bring like this.
MG, yo, NG, do you have it? I dropped that 1 mil.
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Okay. Let's get these dudes out of prison, because these dudes didn't even authorize this and we already got all the ransom money. We don't even need these dudes here.
No!
We don't need them here. Yo, you guys need to leave. Tricks, Waffles, you need to leave. Waffles, you need to leave because, Yo, we already got the ransom money. It's cool. Did you get the,
okay!
1 mil?
Wait a minute.
Did you get the 1 mil? Yo, hold up. Fuck.
He just body blocked me, Tony.
Yo, Dad, you body blocked him?
Let me out. Yeah, he did.
Yo.
Yeah.
Warning shot. You do that again, the next bullet's gonna go to your head.
He's dead.
You were shooting.
Yeah, well, still, he was body blocking. That's breaking a rule. I don't do that shit.
Yeah, so can I have an assault rifle? Because I'm a pistol and sniper. And
if you want to get another rifle, you should change your class.
Okay!
I'm gonna go infiltrate.
Wait. Not so fast. What the fuck are you talking about, bro? You don't talk with me before you do that shit? And you don't got your niggas with you? What the fuck, man? You're gonna get caught lacking out in these streets, yeah? Some real shit, yeah? What the fuck, yo? Hold up. Wait. Diego, hold up. All I need you to do is just go up there and scout and report back to me if you spot anything. That's it. Well, that's all you need to do. That's all you need to do, and then we'll come over there and raid.
I'm a perfect scatter.
Hold up, wait. Just one guy. That's it. I'm gonna let him go over there, and then once we got a serious problem, and then we can go raid, then we're gonna move in. I don't wanna move in until we got some shit we can raid. I just wanna fuck
me up. Does anyone have a prop I could disguise as? Like,
Actually,
anyone have a better
hold up, I think I got something. I could give you a chair. Hold up. I got something, dude. I got something. Just chill.
You got something?
Hold up. Wait a minute. I could spawn in fucking. Hold up, dude. I got this. You can use that. But I don't want
to.
Well, then get something. Well, any prop could hide you. What the fuck? You don't need to go over there, cause it's gonna be failed RP if they use that anyway. If they think that you're a prop, it's failed RP.
They won't expect the clock.
They won't expect any fucking thing. If you're hiding as anything, you're not gonna get spotted. If you're hiding as any fucking thing, it doesn't matter if you're a clock or nothing. If for any fucking prop, you're not gonna get spotted.
Wait, I have an idea. I know how to infiltrate this place.
Hold up, wait a minute. You want me to throw you with a gravity gun?
Yes, exactly. I'm gonna become a small kid. I'm like, here, dude, have this.
Hold up. I got this. Just wait for him to come out of the prop, because he's still in the prop, because until he gets out, he can't do that. Hold up. Okay, you can spot in it now, dude. What up, Diego, did you find anything when you were over there?
Nope, I didn't see a thing.
Hold up, wait a minute, did you, find anything else that are actually were, like, hold up.
Brilliant.
You find any class D's or anything? Nothing?
Does someone pick me up? Good.
No, I saw one, but then he killed himself. No, he changed to a different job.
Nah, it's cool. Yo, hold up.
Yes, how you doing?
Hey, yo, hold up, wait a minute. Let's get everybody all regrouped out here. Let's get all my niggas so that we're about to go start moving in.
Guys,
come on, pick me up. Wait, hold up.
You got everything.
Okay, nice. Wait a minute. Well, don't forget, like, wait till you actually get inside the base for that. Don't do that right this second. Oh, now you're stuck, dude. You choose the worst time to do that, man. Just wait till you get inside the base, man. What the fuck? Ooh, yo. Ooh. Hold up. Let's get this dude inside. We don't got no beef with you. We don't got no beef with you. All we have beef with is the MTF forces. That's it. We don't got no beef with you.
You can go. Let's go. Be free. Everybody, Lorraine, let him go.
Hold up. Remember to keep your eyes on him. You don't want to fuck yourself up, yeah? No. Wait. Where are everybody going? We need to stick together. We're going to raid, dude. Dude, where the fuck are all my units? Where are all my units? We need the raid. Everybody else, regroup. And why the fuck are you heading back to your base? Come on. Yo. Dude, stop going back over here. We're gonna raid, dude. What the fuck are you doing? Come on, get the fuck out of here. Fucking retarded. I just told you to come out here. Fucking dumbass idiot. Do I have to fucking tell you twice? The fuck? I thought you guys were soldiers.
This is so cool.
I mean, shit. If I'm your leader, you should be listening. Yeah. Yo, hold up. Wait,
guys, someone's putting the MTF ragdoll.
I don't think we're allowed to do that. Only admins can do that. Hold up. Let me test that real quick.
I was about to say, if I could disguise as one of them, I could sneak into the base.
Well, I don't think there's a way you can legitimately do that. You can go and use invisibility camo, but that's basically all you can do. And you can use a prop, that's it.
Alright.
Hold up, wait a minute. Remember, use that when you get inside. Don't use that right this second. Use that when you get inside. You got this, man. Fortunato family sends their regards.
I'm gonna use my disguise spell.
Hold up, wait a minute, watch your back, Drew, hold up.
He's dead.
Those are just glass shoes. I want to keep an eye out. Watch out.
Okay, alright, I'm gonna disguise. Alright, guys. I'm gonna disguise, okay? Alright, someone needs to burn me if they grab any gun in, and then I'll use my cloak.
Wait, hold up, wait a minute.
That's a plan. They're gonna throw me in, I'm gonna use my cloak and I'll infiltrate and I'll scout the air. No. Shoot me.
Hold up, wait. You want me to shoot you in?
No, shoot, but it's a gravity gun. It's a gravity gun.
Hold up, wait, hold up. Yo. Let him go. I got you. It doesn't even want to fucking work, bro. Yeah, hold up, wait a minute. I'll take it.
Shoot me down that hallway and I'll scout there.
It doesn't work, dude. It doesn't work. Just get out of the fucking thing. It doesn't even work. It doesn't work, dude. I just tried it. I wish it would. Hold up.
My boy stopped.
Hold up. Wait up. Let the guy with the invisibility go up. The fuck?
What?
Where's my other nigga at?
What?
Hold up. One at a time. Dude, don't panic. Don't look at his face. Do not look at his face. He's gonna be on the right. He's gonna be on the left, actually. Watch the left.
Look at his face as much as you want. He's AFK.
I'm not gonna take any chances. I'm not gonna take any chances. Fuck that. I don't trust that very much.
I'm going in.
Fuck that. I don't want to get caught lagging. Yo, no. Let the guy with the invisibility go up first. Wait. Everybody else go up behind him. He's a scouting guy.
Clear?
Yo, hold up. Remember to announce that on the radio. Use your radio. Shift R to use your radio. Watch your left. That nigga's over there too.
Hi.
I need to go check out the rest of the area. Hold up. Well, keep an eye on him.
Go.
Watch your back.
Guys, turn on your radio.
Hold up. Dude, we don't need to do it right this second. There's nobody else over here.
I'm moving in.
Okay. Look your back. You're back, dude. You're back. I'm not joking. You're back. Real shit. Dude, he's right fucking there, nigga. He's right there, nigga. That's some real shit. Yo, hold up. Yo, where the fuck? Where the fuck are all the MTF, bro?
I don't know. Be down here. Wait, dude, come here.
Yeah.
I need you.
What's that?
Use your gravity gun and put me in there. Through that window.
Oh.
Who's that? Oh, it's you. Stop looking at me. I just protected this whole city on my own.
Oh,
he's delayed too, so.
They never expect to think so. Don't worry, I'll get you back to.
Nah, I'm not worried. And that was fucked up. Everybody else fucking ran off because of that 106. Or not 106, 173. Everybody fucking ran the fuck off back to base and shit, every which way, man. You can't do that, dude. Fuck. That means real shit, we almost got our ass fucked up entirely. We went in there fucking pretty disorganized because we lost most of our guys because of that. I'm not joking, yo, hold up. Nuke. Oh, shoot. Let's regroup and... Regroup, oh yeah, we'll regroup and wait for further orders. We need to make sure we get our guys over on lot. Because most of our guys ain't even here, and what we need to fight, make sure we find, some type of MTF, because there was no MTF there. What the fuck is the MTF? Somebody's got to be MTF, man. Hold up. You're gonna need more than just one. You know what? Fuck it, I'll be MTF. Who wants to be a leader? Who wants to be leader? No, I mean, who wants to be the leader of the, Chaos Insurgency? Or the new leader? Hold up, wait a minute. Nah, I'm switching over. Somebody could go take my spot. You better fucking use the shit well, man. I'm not joking.
What?
Better use it well. Got any problems?
No!
Oh, that. You hear that siren going on? Yo, it sounds like there's something going on. Like one of them niggas escaped. Hold up. That's open. Looks like somebody was trying to get him out of here. Huh. Every single fucking door is open. Every single SCV to escape. Some real shit. Did it even? There's a reason why we're keeping the fucking things in here. Man. Things are falling with fucking harm that fucking anybody can be around. Yo, hold up, wait a minute. Nuke bomber. Wait a minute. Shit. I think we're the only two people here. We'd better make this shit count. shoot at. Hey yo, I don't think we're supposed to be this far up. It's supposed to be like the fucking the field researcher shit. We can't go up this far. Just bounce. Unless we're allowed up here by higher up command. Man, let's lock this shit down, bro. This shit. Up the door, man. What the fuck, yo? They got this shit, yo. Think you're doing now, yeah? Yeah.
Yeah. The guy that I can't infect.
Yeah, but like, here's the thing. Why are you out though? Why are you out though?
Let me out.
Yo, you
let me out.
No, you better. Hold up. Wait a minute. Can you go back to your cell, please?
I can't really, because the door is locked. I don't know the password.
Okay, well, if I do this and I go over there and open it, you better not fucking even touch my nigga ass, man. Nigga, shit. I'm not joking.
Okay.
Yo.
No!
Quit locking the door on it. What the fuck, dude? Yo. Where do you want to go, man?
Somewhere that I can test my...
Okay, well, can you show me so I can fucking lock you up? I'm not joking. Can you show it to me, please? I don't want to do this to you. You better stay back. You better stay the fuck back. I'm not joking. You better stay the fuck back.
Look at Zero Dixon's face, and then I'll let you see.
No. I ain't gonna do that.
Do it.
No, bro. Fuck y'all, nigga. You move, nigga. The fuck? Trying to get me caught lacking and shit, huh? Fuck. Think this shit's cool. I don't want someone to have fucked up again, man. Let's go, man. Come on now. I don't want to do with that shit.
Can I cure him?
What do you mean by cure? No, you cannot. You cannot. Unless it's allowed by higher up command. Like if a higher up tells you to do so, you can do it.
Well, you're the lead.
Well, I'm not the leader of the full thing. I'm just the MTF leader. The site administrator is the leader. Wait a minute, that's 173, dude. What the fuck is... Yo, hold up. That's the wrong cell.
Look, ooh. He's dead.
I know he is.
Here.
Hey, yo, hold up. We should probably take care of that dude, yo. Remember, he's here, too. I don't want no beef with you, yeah? Yeah. All you need to do is just go to yourself. That's all you need to do. I'm not gonna sunstick you. I'm not gonna do anything else to you. As long as you just walk away. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Can't do that, buddy. Can't do that. Because I'm gonna fucking die, yo. Fuck that.
See, you got two dudes, so even if one of you die, you still got one backup.
Nah, man, you think I'm gonna do that for you? Nah, man. Nah, you gotta get caught lacking, bro. Fuck that. You're trying to get me? Nah, man. Nah, you. Yep. Better keep your eye on Nuke still got my eyes. Nuke still got his eye, yo. Nuke still got his eye, yo. Watch that shit. Yeah, yo, hold up. Wait a minute. We gotta figure out something, Quizzy, because we can't just leave this nigga out here, man. I'm not joking. We can't just leave this nigga out here like that. We gotta take him in by some type of way. Even if that means us getting killed. I'd rather take that fucking bullet, bro, any fucking day of the week. Yeah. Yo, he's trying to push him with that prop. He's trying to push him with that shit. Hold up, wait a minute. No, he's walking. He's just walking by himself, yo.
I see what
Wait, is he? No, I don't think so. With a prop like that, I don't really think so. Just keep your eyes on his ass, bro. This shit. All we need to do is lock this nigga up tight. And that's it. It's a wrap, yo. Some real shit. You better be watching out, though. No, I'm still looking at you. I'm still looking at you, bro. And I got that. I'm on that real New Jack City shit, yeah. Come on, just keep walking, yeah. Keep walking. You don't need to do no dumb shit. Walk off, bro. Walk off. You're bloody, bro. That's all you need to do. Just walk off, bro. Get this nigga locked up. Tight. That's it. Yo, hold up. I got mine on you. Hold up. Yo, keep an eye on him.
God damn.
No, I got you, bro. Bye bye, nigga. Bye bye.
Yeah.
Bye bye, nigga.